a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Oh, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every... The shot's on! He's delivered all right! All over in seconds. That's what they can do to you.
Well, talking about being hit on the break, the ball was in their net before they could even organise their defence. It was fast and furious and all but unstoppable.
Paris Saint-Germain trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Buttons to win it back. Yuri. Neymar. Up for the header! Really well-taken goal. That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
It's a fine run, and he's happy to kick. Shoots! Oh, just wide.
Oh, how close was that to going in? It only required the smallest of tweaks.
Di Maria. Cavani. Kicks it out wide. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. Forward, he's got away. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Lo Celso. Now it's Cavani.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
And a chance from a corner. That intervention was very necessary. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance, but very promising.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Now it's Neymar. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Forward it goes. Carroll. Out wide to the right. Without sophistication. Neymar did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. And it's been taken straight back. All the way back, and they start again. There is the half-time whistle. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. For the break with nothing to separate them, the score 1-1. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. Thiago Silva, Di Maria, Meunier, Thiago Silva.
Meunier.
Needs to get it forward quickly. Tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Played into the middle. Koscielny, and he's going long. Here it comes. Timely intervention. Lo Celso can hoist it clear.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Gets it upfield. Aimed long and direct. Looks to clip it forward. Some activity down on the touchline. There's going to be a change. And he just whacks it away. That's gone out.
Defence that likes to play a high line, and they're not disappointing.
Pastore. He's gone for a throw-in. Paris Saint-Germain have decided now is the time to make their final change. Di Maria. That will go straight through to the keeper. Carroll. Real chance to break. He's left his man. Koscielny! Goal! Into the lead once more.
Alphonse Areola perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here, because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was unsighted by his defence, and by the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late.
So we have a breakthrough.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Over to the left, and it's Neymar. It's in! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you peg back again.
Looking for space out wide. Going through. He's had a goal! That may just do it!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
There's only one word for this. It's baffling. That team needs to figure out where the ball needs to be, and it's not there.
Neymar. Cavani. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.